straight.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
I always see you as a pretty serious guy. What kind of sense of humor does your group have? Is it like dark sense of humor or, you know?
No, we have no humor whatsoever.
Are you sure?
We're utterly humorless.
It's been said that guys think about sex 150 times. This is scientific.
An hour, right?
No, a day. How many times do you think? An hour?
Really?
Michael. I think it's got to be higher than that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And this is from experience?
I've been around for a while.
Justin, hey man, how are you doing? Could you sign this from a girlfriend?